when he was only 23. I was just turning 26, and we were young and naive, and we were in love, and we were shy, and all those things. But he started to write songs right away. And I have to tell you that in the beginning, it was a little bit creepy and weird to write songs about your personal stuff and sing it in front of everybody. So in the beginning, we basically wrote songs that were about everybody else's problems or things we read in the newspaper. But then as time went on, we got a little bit more mature. We started to write songs about our own relationship. And this next one that we're going to do is the very first one.
Conquer the fear.